EA Sports. It's in the game.
Up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Holly Holm and Leslie the Peacemaker Smith. Our tale of the tape. Holly Holm, Leslie Smith. And here we go. Three-round fight.
Comes out swinging.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch.
Huge knee to the head.
Big knee.
Vicious knee. Unbelievable. Now to full guard. Back up. Hard straight punch. Oh, head kick.
Strong jab. That's a big hook.
Welcome to the jungle.
Vicious combinations.
You can hear Greg Jackson in Holly Holm's corner telling her to stay busy. Just misses with the left.
Oh, very nice.
Just over three now.
Shot a right hand through right there.
And there's the right hand.
Thumping right hand. Clean spinning back fist.
Absolutely vicious. That big knee might stop this fight. And again, she gets back up.
Oh, solid jab. Oh, big left.
Nice combination.
Big shot to the head. She's stunned.
She is hurt. She is in big trouble. Oh, Joe, another strong jab. Big power jab. The short elbow from the clinch. Jolo's elbows are vicious, and they're doing a ton of damage.
Yep.
Smith with a good punch. And another vicious elbow.
And look for the single.
Holm gets the late takedown. 30 seconds.
Now she's in full guard.
Joe, that's a nice elbow from the bottom.
Back to half guard now.
In half guard now.
That cut continues to get worse, and it looks nasty.
Here's a powerful knee that lands and causes the knockdown. Here's a perfect elbow to the head that lands. Here's a perfectly placed knee that lands and causes the knockdown.
And there she is, the lovely Brittany. Second round. Oh, double jab. That one connected. Good slip of that punch. Home with the punch that connects.
Spinning back fist misses.
Good elbow to the head by her. And she connects again. Man, she's using her jab very effectively here. Good jab by Smith.
They are exchanging here, Mike. Quick hands.
Joe, there we see our total strikes landed. Knee to the body. Smith with the jab. Her striking is outstanding today. Home gets caught with that left.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
Locks up the plum. Oh! Big knee.
What a jab.
Two great warriors going to battle here.
Another one to the body.
There's a nice combination. Big uppercut.
Wow.
Big head kick today.
Wow. Oh, my. She's got down.
Let's go. Do
big punches here.
It is all over. Just like that.
Wow.
Wow.
Tremendous hook landed flush for the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Look at this. Boom! Right on the money.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official.